Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video we're going to take a look at the Lovabella Interactive Baby Doll. This is a responsive baby doll with realistic expressions and movements. It's the toy of the year. This one has 11 laps, this one has 1 lap, this one has 1 lap. She's a blonde, she's a brunette. Got some different dolls clothing for them. They got a boy, there's 3 left there. 18 left here. Looks like you gotta hurry on Amazon if you want one of these dolls, because it looks to be very popular. So we're gonna go over here, we're gonna click on one of these, and it'll take us to right here. And here you can see that you can discover so many real baby surprises with Lovabella. This adorable interactive doll will amaze you with her true to life facial expressions. Expressions and movements. Play and interact with her in so many ways. The more you play, the more she learns. As you interact with her, she'll expand her vocabulary from baby babble to over 100 words and complete phrases. This looks like a very cute doll to get. We all know how little kids like to play with their dolls. Get them to teach them to talk and everything, and that's pretty cool. There you go, realistic face expressions, you can feed her, love comes to life. Play with her, put her to sleep, over 100 words and phrases they can learn. What comes in the box? You're gonna have to get some batteries. More of a description about her. You can play peekaboo, cover her eyes for a game of peekaboo, tickle her tummy and toes to make her giggle, or place a hand on her chest to gently listen to her heartbeat. Toys nowadays. Alright, let's see. Here's the customer questions and answers. Oh, here's a top review. This was the daughter's most sought after gift for Christmas. She cried when she opened her. She and myself are doll enthusiasts and Lovabella is adorable. She does anything she's supposed to do and I just so stinking cute. She works quite well, unlike many other toys we bought over the years that don't live up to their expectations. Her gears are a little loud, but of course, this is the first one. I am sure we will see these types of dolls getting better and better over time. We love her. Good doll right there. Now, let's go over to eBay and check out what eBay has. Alright, here we are on eBay. And as you can see, there's 208 results for this doll. Let's see, there's 4 people watching the top one for $75. You got a little boy for $69.99 plus $19.99 for shipping, 5 watching that one. $76.99, 5 watching this one. So it really just depends on where you really want to go for your dolls. Get pre-owned ones if you like. But you better read the descriptions on these. Make sure you get what you want. Alright, there you have it though, folks. The links for each of these will be in the description below if you would like to order one or check out for more information on them. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.